In this video, we will find the integral of sine x cos x with respect to x. So we can multiply sine x cos x by 2 and also divide it by 2, so that we can again have sine x cos x. Now we know that 2 sine x cos x is equal to sine 2x. So we can write sine 2x in place of this 2 sine x cos x. Now we can write this 2, which is in the denominator, as 1 upon 2 in front of the integral. So we have half of sine 2x dx. Now the integral of sine 2x is cos 2x minus cos 2x upon 2 plus c, where c is the constant of integration. The integral of sine is minus cos, so we have minus cos 2x, and we will divide by the derivative of the angle, which is 2x. So the derivative of 2x is 2, so we have to divide this minus cos 2x by 2. Now we have minus 1 upon 4 cos 2x plus c. So the integral of sine 2x cos integral of sine x cos x with respect to x is minus 1 upon 4 cos 2x plus c, where c is the constant of integration.